Now let's remove the tape. After removing the tape, this is how it is, and now let's paint. After multiple layers of paint, this is how the tablet is looking. And now let's try again over the tablet.